are hundreds of thousands of Latin American people living in the UK today. The community is made up of asylum seekers, refugees, students, and migrants. Many Latin American women leave their home countries because of poverty, discrimination, violence, and political persecution. Women often work in unstable jobs in the service industry, typically in cleaning and catering. The language barrier, low-paid work, and long working hours generally contribute to women having a low quality of life.
Lawrs was set up in 1983 to address the resettlement and development needs of Latin American women who now find themselves living in the UK.
The Latin American Women Rights Service is run by a Spanish and Portuguese-speaking staff and is funded through grants and fundraising events. The service aims to empower Latin American women to overcome the disadvantages of being a minority group in the UK.
I teach ESO, which is English for a speaker of other languages. The women want to learn English because they want to integrate in this society. And in order to do that, they need to speak the language.
I like living in London to study English 3 months here. When I am finished my studies, I want to work in the area social worker.
Children who came along with their moms to have an appointment with us, they can stay and they can play, they can have fun while their moms are having an appointment.
My clients are women looking for help with the benefit. We help them to fill in application form and we support her until she gets the benefit. For housing, we help the women to assess the problem, to see whether she can go for accommodation to the council or housing association, or whether she can get an accommodation in the private sector and receive help to pay the rent.
The Domestic Violence Prevention Project offers advice and support to Latin American women who are experiencing or have experienced domestic violence. The project offers advocacy and prevention workshops to educate the community on all aspects of domestic violence. Women get practical support in dealing with police and the courts, as well as emotional and psychological support through the work of Lawrs Counseling Service. ANAHI offers a wide range of counseling and therapy sessions. It is run by a team of 8 volunteers, all psychologists and counselors.
We receive near to 300 women a year. Some women experience trauma or very, very difficult problem. We do the assessment, and after that, they start the psychotherapy process.
Hace 4 años soy socia de Lawrs. Nos ayudan en nuestros problemas diarios.
Lawrs also assists Latin American women with their housing needs through the Housing and Advice Service for the Elderly.
Si Lawrs no existiera, nosotros me sentiría muy desubicada.
I run the volunteering project which gets Latin American women who don't have much work experience into work placements here. We offer them training in interview skills and CV techniques, and we help them to get better jobs in the UK labour market. We have between 40 to 50 volunteers working at Lawrs.
I would like to have experience as a caseworker in order to find a good job, maybe here, maybe in the United Association.
Most of my clients have a good level of education. However, language barrier and other issues mean they are not able to fully apply their skill in a business environment. But we do workshop, which is about empowering and showing their skill and their passion, different techniques. Also, we have some financial help and different reference agencies where my client can go and take training.
Last year, the Business Development and Startup Advice Service helped over 50 women to start their own business.
I set my business and 2 months ago. My business is in Seven Sisters. The name is Latin Nails. I do manicure and pedicure and acrylic and gel.
I'm building my business selling silver from Mexico. We have some sessions and workshops to explore the best way to have confidence in business. I really appreciate the help they have given me. I have started getting some customers. I continue exploring the market. I just would like to find the right place where I can set my business. I would like to be successful and help through my work to help other people.